Hey guys, what is up? Seek Despair here, and welcome to the last episode of The Evil Within. Now this has been a very, very great, very, very good, shouldn't say great, not proper grammar, good journey. I kinda like this. Kid man. I'll let my mouse sit. I don't trust Kidman anymore. There's always something wrong with Kidman. What the fuck just happened? This is honestly completely fucked up. We're gonna wait to heal. I don't get why these doors don't open either. Like, none of those doors open. Uh-oh. I think because the lady went missing that, this place is now falling apart.
Nobody here at all?
It's our last journal. Oh shit.
Ruvik?
It's Kidman. Right? Yeah, that's Kidman. It looks like her.
This way.
Why that way? Why not this way? Oh, that's a wrong. Alright. Let's go this way. Defy Leslie, real quick. Why does this all look like shit? But yet, everything else looks all nice and clean. Why? Leslie, hold on. I need to catch up to you.
Hey, wait!
How the fuck? This bitch teleports. I can't go that way. I swear, he teleports. Forward we go.
Alright kid, where are you taking me?
Maybe Kidman was right. Like, I don't trust her because she tried shooting him. But what if all this is happening because of him? Or because of the doc? I know I stated in the description of my last video I put up that it was all a revenge plan and stuff from the doc. And the doc was a real dick and shit
this
like that,
way.
But it would make sense.
This way.
It would make sense that, Leslie, I don't know why I keep saying Leslie was, caused all this. Because if it wasn't for Leslie, Rick wouldn't have found that whole thing, and there wouldn't be anything that Doc would be a dick about. So in a way, Leslie's the problem. The Doc just made it worse. We are at that hospital again.
Just like Joseph said.
Speaking of Joseph, where is that dick? He's supposed to be my partner in this shit. Kidman shoots him and then they all disappear. Is he gonna show up there? Leslie! Alrighty. Hey! We teleported. Back to the beginning.
I knew it.
The place looks the same. This is gonna be a bitch. I already know what's gonna happen. They're all gonna sprout up, aren't they? That kinda sounds like what the game's been doing to us. I'll take some bullets, I kinda need them. And I don't think we're gonna be able to upgrade. I don't know much about this, so... Wait, I saw you. How many do we have? Alright, we have two. That's good. That's good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. But, I'm liking this game. How many of you people out there are liking this? I know it's nothing really new and upcoming like everybody wants to see, but... I have the funds to get the new stuff that I would like to do, and I like putting on, like, Hitman and Dark Souls 3. Wait, what? Alright, so that's the thing that started playing.
Until the darkness was broken by sparks.
We're gonna go back. Because I saw a thing, or heal, I believe. Or found green gel, at least. That's always good.
It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home. You brought this on yourself.
Hey, that's the mud, not the mud, the blood pile, blood. So we are truly back in the beginning. We just don't have that stupid butcher to worry about. Leslie! I wanted to check over there, you know. Nothing. Ooh. We got a new note. If I end up making an edit mistake, it's because I don't really listen to the sound, because I want to try and get this up as fast as possible. So I don't listen to a lot of sound while I'm doing this. Nah, we're gonna go this way first. But I don't listen to a lot of sound, but all I did was I got up, took a drink of my Pepsi. Again, not sponsored, like always. Unless they really do want to sponsor me once I get famous, if it's all up to you guys out there. But, no, I wouldn't say famous. Well known, put it as that. But, if they do decide to sponsor me in their video, since I drink like half a 12 pack a day. And for the people out there that know me, can confirm it too, sadly. And, yeah, so all I did was, I got up and took a sip of my Pepsi. I don't even know why we have this out, like, it's not even reloaded. There we go. Let's make sure everything's reloaded. Magnum bullets. We're gonna switch the Magnum with grenades. And the shotgun right now. Ooh, you can make bolts. And we are gonna put that as 4 until we get shotgun bullets. If we get shotgun bullets, I'll trade it out for the grenades. It's gonna be an endless hit. Leslie. Is this all like no battles whatsoever? That would be very surprising. At least this game. Alright, we're gonna wait for that one. That's the proceed. Let's go over here. You always find good stuff when you go out of the way. Like bullets. We need bullets. Oh, I don't care about that. We'll listen to that anyway.
It betrayed me. It was too late. I was so close. He knew it. I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion.
So Rubik has gone completely insane, all because of the dog. Fun. And that is why you should never be a dick, children. Even though it is so fun, and I should know. I'm one of those people that try to piss you off, but only do it the basketballs. Go through here. We can. Watch this like automatically kill us. Or just give us a whole bunch of goodness. Look at that, our last map fragment. And I know I didn't collect all of them. I'm not too much of a fan of collecting all of everything. I am an achievement whore, but with this game, I just don't think I want to. I might go back in my free time and go back and find all of them, but... Nah, I wouldn't make that its own separate video. Hey, Leslie! You like the rain?
Leslie.
That was a bit creepy. Can Leslie not be creepy? He's been starting to act like Rubik. And I'm not liking it. Great. Is that where everybody is? This one, my theory comes true. Ooh. I saw that. So, does that mean there's stuff on this side too? No. I like how the, when they put the rain down, I like how it shows up on the screen, too. I know there's been plenty of times where there's been rain, but... Ooh. This is different. This is really different. So what I did was I fully upgraded our melee damage, and I upgraded our sprint a little bit, so it takes, I think, 4 seconds? No, 5 seconds for it to deplete all the way. What's up, old dude?
What? If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye. What's that supposed to mean? You'll see.
So there is a boss battle. And we're back in the shitty part. We're in his room.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Sorry, dude. Gotta burn you. Don't want you becoming one of them. Your tips were wonderful. Oh, we're back to, like, the beginning, when all the cops got hit. All on the camera. 3, 2, 1, Rubik. We're watching it all happen. Oh, no, we went back in time. Ooh, to the face. Burn, Rubik! Ah! I think Rubik has been Ruben. Because when Ruben was burnt and everything, he had to sew up his face. And his face is sewn. Oh shit. That's some creepy ass shit. Am I supposed to kill like all of them? I hit all the eyes? Oh shit. Am I just supposed to survive this shit? Oh shit. Is it? Oh fuck. Can I not be here? Come on, climb. Thank you. Can I just... Forward. Yes. Good. Ooh. I don't care about my account setting. They're all gonna break, right? Please tell me they're all gonna break. You can burn. God, I gotta save this shit. Oh, fuck. See? That was a good thing I did that. Nope. Nope. Checkpoint. So that's a good thing, right? Please? Please be good. Please tell me that's a good thing. There's even more. Am I just supposed to survive on what they give me? That's gonna be bad. Alright. You gotta make the most out of this. He can burn. They can burn. I don't get why he's not burning with it. Nope. 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 I saw that. Shotgun, thank you. No. Nope. 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 Anything happens, let's switch to this. Because this I've forgotten. Oh, boom, boom, boom. Let me burn. Yes! Drop it like it's hot. Oh fuck. Bye. Bye. Good mother fucking bye. 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 Alright, we need that. So I can be like, hey, nope. Burn. See, that was a good idea, right? Bye. It didn't work. Aw, oh, he has a chainsaw now. Shit. Shit. I need another harpoon. Shit. I don't want, no, no. Oh fuck, I missed. No more. Fuck. 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 Did I fuck up? Did I fuck up? Please tell me I didn't fuck up. I still got time! Nope. Out of ammo. Fuck. 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 Got one more bullet. And I missed! I am terrible. There's no ammo. Shit. I forgot to reload. Alright. Grenade. Definitely grenade. Oh, shit. I hit one though. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yes. Magnum. We have one. And he is right there. We gotta make this count. Did I kill him? Yes! Bitch. bitch. Go. I got this. Boom. Look at that. Perfect. Ooh. I did not know we had that there. There's something that said pull over here, right? Or, no, it said pick up. Oh, bullets. That one said pull. It was the Healy stuff. But that was just hectic. I don't want to go through that again. Can I get up there, please? Thank you. Alright, now up here. Come on. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, no. Why? Ow, snipers. Ow, fuck. This is gonna be bad. Now I know what to do. Do I need to go? Be like, yep. Ooh, harpoon. Perfect. Perfecto. I have enough for it. Yes, I do. Boom. Nope. Ow, I didn't mean to do that. Come on, show your head. Thank you. Nope. That guy's right there. Can I? Yes, there we go. That one done. Please tell me that's done. Please tell me that's all I had to do. Aha. They gave us more of this. Ooh, we can heal again. Is perfect. Oh, the beauty. The beauty. Alright, shotgun's gonna be one. Alright. Here we go. I think we're done with that. I thought we were gonna have to face a whole new thing. Hey, I just missed that pipe. Oh. I don't want to know. Ooh, bomb. Ooh, that was close. We need the trap pipes, though. We need them. And there was a checkpoint right back there. And it's gonna pop up behind us, ain't it? Ow, yep. That was gonna happen. And no, no, no. For the people that have been watching my, has been watching my videos, you know why I'm saying no. This guy is a total bitch. Can he die forever, please? Ooh, wait, 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 hold on. Nope, I am not full. I will take that. I will take this. and I will take that too. And we are back here. Actually, what is over here? Oh, that just does that. Can I do it again, please? Thank you. I'd rather have more room. Oh, no. 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 No, 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 no. One of you. No, no. Holy shit. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, shit, no, I didn't want to jump off. Oh, fucking, there's the other one. Shit, where's the one I've been killing? That one. Deal with him, please. I'll get you cookies. I'll get you some pie, some cupcakes. I wanna get that one. How is this fair at all? No, 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 please no, please no. Go away, go away, go away.
Out of ammo.
Fuck. Pop. Boom. Come on. Okay. There is so much shit. No, I want to get up there, thank you. Yes! Shit. No. Please no. Oh fuck. Ooh. Can I? Come on. Close. No. Close. No, fuck. Why? This is not fair.
So automatically I know I cannot go in there.
This is not fair. I know. Why does this game torture me like that? Why does this game have to torture me? Alright. Let's see. I can make that. I'm gonna equip that so I can get another bolt before the whole thing starts. So I won't have time. And we could clear off one right there. Ooh. Let's heal again. be at full health for like the third time. Before we jump down. Because when we jump down becomes a problem. This is... No. I don't like this. Can he go away? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. Oh, that was close. That was too close. Alright. I'm gonna make a freeze bowl. Yes. Uno freeze bowl. Just in case. Alright. Off of that. I know this is gonna be bad. I'm going up here. Oh, shit. Holy fuck. Okay. Nope. Cause, nope. Just... This way, this way. Get up here. Come on. I want that one. That one can go down to... I don't know where I'm going. Ow. This is difficult. No. Can I get up? Thank you. The game has fucked me. Nope. I'm good. I'm good. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. I am good. I am all good over here. Can I? No. I am all who the fuck good. I don't want you, please. Go. Yes. Ooh. Alright. Holy fuck. No. That... Can we get... Please? Can those guys be done for? Well, these guys are done for anyways. But, like, I don't know. That... Those guys are the one reason. Well, besides... What's her face? Laura. Besides Laura the spider bitch. But that's just... No. Oh my... No. No. I don't want to deal with them anymore. They're the one reason why I'm not doing a new game plus on my free time. Rubik, oh shit.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
The eye. So what does that eye do? Am I supposed to shoot it? Oh, so if an eye sees me... Alright. So I have to be careful of the eye. That guy that said that was so helpful. Oh, fuck. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Can I run around this? Thank you. Thank you. Can I just... Nope. I got it. Oh, it just sent me back here. Alright. Alright, this is good. This is good. This might take a while, but... Nope. Nope. I will disarm all of you.
Oh, there goes the mouse.
My headphone fell out, so I had to let go of my mouse. Nope, I'm good. I am A-O motherfucking K. Yup. Fuck. I knew it. I knew it. Let me guess. They're all back there. Fuck. Alright, we're gonna hit this one. This is gonna be easier. Nope. Nope. I thought this was gonna be easy. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Why? Why? Why do you hate me, game? Ow, I didn't know I hit one. Alright, so the other one is easier. It may take longer to get through, but it's easier. So we want this one. Is this one, as long as I maybe I'll do that, I'm good. See, boom. I can't see. Oh shit. Run, 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 no, no, nope, 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 oh, just barely, that was terrifying, no, can we stop with that, Ruvik, please, sir, can we stop with all the mind games, sir, I do not like the mind games. Alrighty, we are back to this lovely thing. We are definitely making sure that is saved, and there's no chair to upgrade, is there? Nope. Blah blah. Some tells me this is gonna be a very long game. Or a very long end chapter. Are we going all the way up?
I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Why not, man? It's only to your death. Can't be that hard. Well, I guess if you're dead, you can't ride an elevator again. Oh, yay.
It can't be.
We're all part of his mind. I knew it. I knew it. I said, what if this was all a figment of your imagination?
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me.
Wait, Joseph is dead?
At this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust
you.
You're
no.
A man. That's why I... doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit.
Let me guess, he's Rubik.
He's the one that...
Let me guess. Leslie is Rubik. Right? Ish? Why? What?
Leslie, stop.
Aha.
Leslie!
Leslie was one of Rubik's. Only one. Through the window. Hey, we're skydiving. We're skydiving, but going up. Lovely. We are covered in brain juice. Or slime. Whatever. So obviously if this takes a while, that's the only death you'll see. Second try. You did it. Oh, second try. Rocket launcher, quickly! Get it? Come on. Come on, be a man. Suck up that pain. No sexism involved. Die. 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 I know you can. Die. Die. Second try on this one too. Boom. Now we know that we can aim. And that one still missed. You could see the smoke trail go right by him. No. There we go. Down he goes. And down we go. Ooh. After getting a third of him, that's pretty far to go down. Still be alive. I'm watching. The knowledge. Hey, Rebecca. You don't even ugly, you're one ugly son of a bitch, ain't ya? I shot! You guys saw that, right? The entire thing was engulfed in his head. On that guy's head. Not one bullet hit. Oh, ha ha. Again. That's gonna take a while. This might take a while. Got it. One of many chicken we just got. And we came out of it. I think this is the end. Hey, Rubik.
This world.
Go fuck
you
yourself.
Cannot keep me here.
We just killed your ass. So you can suck Rubik. A dick. Yes, Rubens. I will zoom in on that to show you guys, if I can. If not, I'll crop it and stuff. To show you guys. And I'll have it as a thumbnail. Yeah! Hey, it's that chick.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
What? What? Whoa. The fuck was going on? Stay with me, sound. Sound's going on my headphones. I don't know if you guys will hear it, but... Hey, it's that cop. The doctor. See, Ruben Victoria... Victorino. Is Joseph in there, too? Or is that? No, that's Leslie's. Leslie Withers. So that was his full name. Didn't really care, but... You can always play a game without knowing last names. Come on. Beacon Mental Hospital. Oh, that's what it must be. The symbol on the door must be the hospital thing.
Go, go, go! Detective, are you alright? Is there anyone else?
Just...
Give me some real fresh air.
No, yes, that one right there on the floor is Leslie. Oh, they won't. I thought there was something special with that body. Hey, it's Leslie. Wait, what? Leslie was right. No. So my theory was right. Leslie is Rubik-ish. Machine gun. Ooh. Rocket launcher. Sweet. And 5,000. Or 50,000. New game and model viewer. The new game plus. And a clear bonus. Alright. So, this was The Evil Within. Hope you guys liked it. As you can see, it took us 16 hours and 21 minutes total to complete. Obviously that won't be the video time because a lot of that was cut out. The number of deaths was 151, and again, not all of it will add up in the video because I cut them out to make it as short as possible for you guys without losing all of it. That was a very confusing ending, I'd have to say, but overall I liked it. So I'm gonna try and find another game for tomorrow's video, or Saturday's video, because this is recorded on a Thursday. And, I'm sorry for all, like, my videos being off schedule this week. The first thing that happened was, you guys got the video Monday, and I ended up recording it that day. And then Tuesday, I recorded, but as I was editing, I didn't have enough time to edit. So, I moved it on to my normal time, which would be 3 o'clock, is usually when I try and get these up. And I ended up uploading it today, Thursday, because Wednesday it didn't upload. I don't know why. Thought it did. And the render time took as much time as from when I got home. I rendered it again because I went through it and found some missing errors. And then as I went to bed, I put it on YouTube and it never published. It never showed up in videos I've uploaded. But other than that, everything's good. And that was The Evil Within. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new, or check out my other videos. And if you like them too, then subscribe. Remember, always leave a game recommendation down, like whatever you want to see. I'll try and find a way to do it. I don't have the cash to do, like, if 50 came in right now, I wouldn't have the cash to do them all unless some of them are free. And other than that, hope you guys have a nice day, and I'll catch you all later.